Make sure this stays all out of the way. Alright, one light. The middle light here. Yeah, I just teed in. Wasn't a whole lot of room to work with, but I did it. Alright, push this back up in here. That light's done. Middle light's done. And now I'm gonna put in that side. Turn the ignition on. That gun. Turn the light on. See anything working. Oh, is it this again? There we go. Ooh, there we go. Gonna hit that button twice. That's a blast button. Alright, so we can turn that standby. That's on. So that green light will be on. Looking good. Let's make sure we're spinning the right way. Oh, I can't see. Yep. Plaza's so big we gotta trailer them out. Yep. It's going the right way. I gotta take this plow off so I can run some wires. They're getting more accessories. Have to do this anyway just to make sure it all works. So just have these feed out. I do have to adjust those skids. Turn this thing off. Just get a look in there. Turn those lights on. That's up. That's down. What happened here? Let's try this again. Most of the pressure. Piece of cake. Oh, we're having trouble. We can do this fast. It's almost lunchtime, and they just had a surprise pizza party for us. That one's working. Come on, plug back together. That one's not working. What happened? Electrodes in, electrodes in. Huh? What's happening? White one makes that work. Black one makes that one work. I guess we have a bad bulb. I didn't get to use my fancy test light. Ready? Well, we got these four for the seats. Oh, the short ones. I think that's it. Oh, I'll turn this on. Is that it? Oh, I got it. Oh, there it goes. Practice tonight? Oh my god, I forgot the mirror here. This one gets me every time. Is it not long enough? Come on, don't say size matters. One now. Maybe. Ooh, we did it. Oh yeah, this baby is gonna light up. Oh yeah. Come on, can I find the hole? I don't know, this isn't... I don't know why they don't make this a light spot. They totally put it here. Not sure if it's just to hold the roof down. I can't find the hole. I'm gonna cheat. Oh. Man, I can't cheat. Every time I turn this GoPro, are you kidding me? How did that happen? Come on. Every time I turn this GoPro on, it just makes me look freaking stupid. Okie dokie. How did that get so far off? I just unbolted it. Need more lights. Two per box. Rigid. Oh, we got some good weight. That come with instructions, sticker, covers, light covers, wiring, switch, no music, hardware. I will need this, and I will need this. Cube light mounting bracket and wiring harness for Kubota RTV X1100 BB-WRLBC. So you need one of these for every set of lights. Why'd the music stop? Where's my knife? Mounting brackets and the wire adapters. Yeah, and when I teed in over there, I cut this end off, teed into the main harness. See what's going on here. This wire goes to this wire. And this wire goes to that wire. 12, I mean, there's 2 feet of wire right there. Which leaves me no choice. Make sure this is clear out of the way. This is never the fun part. It's the worst thing that could happen. Come on, GoPro. What do you got? Oh, what's this battery got? A little bit. Come on, come on, come on. I shouldn't have stopped. Get back in my groove. Yeah, I have to do that little square thing at the end. Or the plug will not fit through. Can't think of the wires nice and neat. Had to drill the hole out a little bit. Just makes it right there. Oh, crap. Freaking GoPro. See, it gets me every time. Every time. Oh my god, there's one little cutter here. I just give a little nip right here. Little nip right here. Open this up. Little fillet there. Little fillet there. I did fillet that. So this connector could fit through. Let's try this one more time. Yeah, the other one I just had to cork that plastic a little bit. I don't know if it's gonna make it. I don't know if it's gonna make it. Feel like I might have just caught it. What happened here? I put it in the hole. Is this gonna go? Too much squished. There we go. So a little tension on that. right, that light's facing that way a smidge. That one's facing straight. And this one's facing this way a smidge. Quick test run. Let's do it. They give me for switches. Rear and the front. Awesome. Tied in behind the blue wire. This is gonna be the most obnoxious video ever. I have no idea of the point of this one. So, just having some fun. Another fun build. What it looks like now. Ooh, look at that. Man, it's pretty bright. Ooh, even with more headlights. With the headlights. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I think they'll be happy with that. Right in front of me too. Should be 100%. Oh yeah. Let's see what these lights do there. Where they want to be. Looks like right around there. Whoa. This one feel? Right around there. Put this side to side here. Good. Pretty amazing. Well, should be fine in the dark. Getting there. Two more lights. We get everything wired because we have one more kit coming in. One more bracket kit with those wires.